Hello everybody and welcome to Raft episode 7. We just found this island and there's a big bird, so we definitely need to kill that, right Rasmus?
Yeah, we are.
And we're definitely going to investigate. So, hoist the anchor while I'll get some things so I can make a... All right, well,
do you have a paddle?
I do not. But I have three of these. Nice. We got a sofa. Anyways,
I'll drop the anchor right here.
Not yet. Oh, you already have? Oh, yeah.
Yeah, I have.
Oh my goodness, this island is even bigger than the last one.
It is?
Yeah. Oh, dude, this is awesome. Alright, well, I'm going to make a few arrows and then I'll be right there. Okay?
Alright. That's fine.
This is awesome, everybody. So, we're going to explore this island. Maybe find a poison pufferfish so we can finally get some there you go.
I'll just wait for you.
Yeah, I'll right, I have 13 arrows, that should be enough, right?
Yeah, it should.
I need to make sure. I'm sorry, Rasmus. I need 19 arrows. So I'll be another 1.5 minutes. Is that okay?
That's fine. I'm just fighting with an animal.
Wait, what kind of animal? The bird? Or?
No.
Okay.
I got it.
So, clearly not a large animal.
It was.
What kind of animal?
Oh, leather.
Okay. Where was the animal? Wait, was it a warthog?
Yeah, it was.
How did you kill that on your own? I'm impressed.
It was easy. I just went to the water.
Ah.
So I couldn't, you know.
Yeah.
Get to me.
That's actually extremely smart, Rasmus.
I know. That's why I did it.
Yeah. There we go. Now I got 19 arrows. That's good. That's gotta be enough. We need to make some flippers, so we can swim even faster.
Yeah.
Alright, let's explore this island.
Wait, where are you?
I'm on my way to the island.
Should I wait for you, or...?
No, I mean, go, explore. I'll explore as well. Just watch out for the bird, though.
Yeah, I see it. All right, watermelons.
Yeah, just got some watermelons as well. This big crate over here, I'll take that. Thanking you. Oh my goodness. We got some wine goo, some scrap, two hinges. That's nice. And remember to look for those pufferfish. We need one. We just need one. That's all we need. Look at that. This is amazing. Hunting we go.
Oh, I found a cave.
Nice.
And we need a shovel. Oh, you definitely check out this cave.
Alright. Well, I lost 2 hours, so that's kind of sucks. Oh, that kind of sucks. Wait, why can't I? Hello?
Hello?
I just killed an animal, but I can't pick it up. I can't get meat from it or anything.
That's weird.
Is it because that must be a bug, or else I killed it. For nothing, you know. Don't like that. Alright, anyways. Let's go exploring.
I think I just heard you. Oh, it wasn't you. It is an animal.
Yeah.
But I can't see it. Oh, it's the bird.
That bird sucks.
No, not rocks.
Alright, so apparently I lost 3 arrows. That sucks. Look at this.
Wait, where are you?
I'm on my way up a mountain. Where exactly am I? I have literally no clue. How do I get up there? Clearly not that way.
I'm trying to find you.
Alright, we need to get up there because the bird is constantly clearly attacking Rasmus.
Not anymore.
Okay, well. Hey, I see you. Hey.
Hello.
Where did you come from?
I came from down near you. Oh, do you want to see the cave?
I think I just found it.
I found it first, so.
Yeah, but I, yeah. Well, You know what I mean?
Yes.
That's kind of a lame cave, but you know. Alright, Rasmus, are you up for one thing after this episode?
What?
That in episode 8, we start the main quest. This is the main storyline.
Yeah, we should.
We build some antennas and a receiver and try and find civilization.
Yeah, we can try.
Alright, nice.
Bird is trying to kill me again.
Hmm. Yeah, that bird is annoying.
And you can't shoot it? Or what?
Yeah, I can. I just need to get up there.
Oh, Alpha, I found it.
What did you find?
The bird.
Hmm. Alright, well, I have 16 arrows to try and kill it. That should be doable. Last time it took, what, 12? Doesn't do anything. Alright, so there's nothing up there. We need to get up there.
On the way, I think. I think I found a way up the mountain.
Yeah, I found something as well. I think. I don't know. This is actually an exciting episode.
Yeah, I found a way out. So
I think I found a way up the mountain, but I'm not entirely sure. Yeah, I did. And that's the bird and the stone. And I'm evaded it, haha, because I'm a champ.
I found one more crate.
Nice.
Well, you found one, so I suggest
one more. And I see where you are. Alright, nice. Ouch. I just got hit with a rock.
Yeah, me too.
Alright. I'm going to...
What about I kill the bird? With your bow? Should I try and kill it?
I mean, you want to?
Yeah. I never tried it.
Ah, fudge.
Do you have some ammo for me?
Yeah. More? Yeah.
Alright, where is it? Where's the bird?
I don't know, it's attacking us.
Did you hit it?
Yeah, I hit it once.
Just. I'll sneak up on it so it doesn't see me.
Okay.
At least I'll try.
Alright. An exciting island.
I think I hit it twice.
Cool. I trust that you have this under control.
Not really.
No?
Because most of the times I miss.
Okay.
I died.
That sucks. But I mean, you can just respawn, you know? So.
Yeah, but it's fine. Because I have some things that I can put in our chests, so.
And I'm trying to look for a puffer fish.
I need to shoot the shark. I hope that's fine.
Yeah, it's fine. That shark is very low. He's like one shot.
The bow back, or?
I mean, are you not going to try and kill the birds, or?
Yeah.
Ah, fuck. Fudge. What did you say, Rasmus?
I just missed a shot.
So close. And I'm dying from hunger.
I'm just making some food at the grill, so.
Nice. Alright, I mean, I can try and get the bird if it is Rasmus.
Yeah, just try. I'll give you the arrows.
Yeah.
Back. And you'll just get this. And this. And this.
Ah, you actually killed the warthog. Nice. Alright, I'm going to quickly kill the shark, Rasmus, because it got like... It's very low. Yeah, nice. Oh my goodness, it's low. He's like one shot, Rasmus.
But I can't help right now, so...
That's fine. Now he's one shot. And I'm all good. I got half life. And this shark has zero life. Ha! I knew it! I was actually right.
So should we move on from this island, or...?
I mean, I would love to kill that bird, Rasmus.
Yeah, I know, but...
Nah, you're right. Yeah, let's just do that.
All. And I need to make a new metal spear. Because mine broke, so. I think that's enough.
I'll put some shark meat on the grill. Alright, I mean, we're starting to get some...
pretty good loot.
Yeah. Also... Look at this. Wait, shit. We've killed 12 sharks so far.
I have something for you.
Okay. Nice.
Right, we should sleep.
Yeah, I need to eat first though. Yeah, just give me a sec, Rasmus.
Right, I'll just wait.
Yeah, I need to eat first. And deposit all of this. There we go, alright.
Also sail.
Good. Okay, here's what I'm going to do, Rasmus. I'm going to research this. This brings us a lot closer to a lot of things. Now we just need wool. Then we can get a backpack, leather grade,
grease. Oh, we're towards a new island.
Awesome, two islands in one video. Awesome. Oh my goodness, there are so many barrels. Also, I killed the shark, so it won't bother us for a while.
That's good.
Yeah, I'm going to find out exactly how long it takes for the shark to come back. Well, it just came back, okay.
Oh, it did?
Yeah, I mean, a shark just attacked me, so... But I've learned how to counter the shark effectively.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah. So that's good. I mean, we have so much loot, Rasmus.
Yeah, we have.
I mean, that's good, you know, still. Yeah, new island, nice. Looks like a small island, but perhaps you can find a puffer fish.
Yeah, maybe.
I mean, that would be awesome, right? So we can finally get the net launcher. I want to try and catch one of those big birds. How awesome would that be?
Should I investigate the island?
Yeah, go for it.
Can you paddle towards it?
I don't have a paddle.
Can you make one? Look what I just got.
Oh, nice. Put it on the grill. Now, I mean, we're getting close to the island, Rasmus.
Can you be ready to drop the anchor?
Yeah.
Alright, just stop it here.
Let's go cannonball. Ooh, there's some good metal ores here. I'll take that.
Yeah. Take it. I need it.
Yeah. There was one. There was one piece of metal ore. That's not a lot. I could. Ooh, pineapple.
Pineapple.
I mean, we need even more storage, Rasmus. Soon. I'll go look for a poison pufferfish. Okay?
Do you need help to it?
Yeah, I mean, if you see one, just let me know. What's this? Is this something new?
Where are you?
Nah, it's not. It's just copper.
Where are you?
Over here. It's relatively... On the... Yeah, you see me, yeah.
Let's look. For... the pufferfish.
Yeah. Maybe I have to spear out.
Metal ore here.
Nice.
I'll just take it.
Nice. Don't really see any pufferfish.
Me neither, so...
I mean, they aren't around every island. Some they are. Should we assume that this isn't one of the islands that's...
Yeah, maybe.
Yeah. Well...
So let's just move on.
Yeah. Yeah, I think so.
But I got some things for you.
Cool. I think that I'm going to stop episode 7 here. The start of episode 8 will be the two of us killing a pufferfish. That's it. Alright, everybody. Have a beautiful day.